We're going to do a new song now. This is a song that I wrote recently with a good friend of mine, David Manasian. And it's the title track to a movie that's in production now. And this is the story of, it's the story of a veteran who comes back from Afghanistan. And the life that he knew before he left just is not there anymore for him. And he goes to work on a ranch and eventually finds some kind of communion and finds his life again through wild horses. And this is called The Wind of Heaven.
I just can't.